fashion. Come on in, man. Thanks for coming.
Thanks for having me.
I wasn't sure I'd see you today. So, here's the deal.
Okay.
We got distribution with Universal. Wow. We got our own imprint. We're about to go on the road. We can pay you $1,000 a week, plus a cut of the ticket revenue and merchandising. Sound good? Sebastian?
Yep.
All right. Let's play.
Okay.
I know. It's different. But you say you want to save jazz. How are you going to save jazz if no one's listening? Jazz is dying because of people like you. You're playing to 90-year-olds at the Lighthouse. Where are the kids? Where are the young people? You're so obsessed with Kenny Clarke and Thelonious Monk. These guys were revolutionaries. How are you going to be a revolutionary if you're such a traditionalist? You're holding on to the past, but jazz is about the future. And I know, the other guy, he wasn't as good as you. But you're a pain in the ass, man.